Hey there, Andy Petoskey here, and I got a new tool today, and I'm really excited, so I had to shoot a quick video, because it has to do with videos. I got this little mini tripod. So right now, my hands are free. I'm not holding my phone. How cool is that? And I got it orientated the right way. So I got this cool new little tripod, and then what came with it was this little mic. Look at this little guy. It's got a little clip. So I can hook it to my lapel or my collar when I'm shooting videos. And it's got a really long cord with it. So I don't know if you've ever shot videos with your phone before, but sometimes if you're too far away from the mic, the sound is not good. It doesn't come out good at all. So I got this little handheld thing, which I'm holding it now, but you can actually clip it, like I said, to your clothes, or I could actually probably clip it to my hair. but that will just help. Help me make better videos quicker, because I'm all about speed, right? Speed blogging or content, getting content created quickly. So not only now do I have this cool little tripod, hands-free, I have a microphone, I can now upload this video content right to my blog and have a blog post in seconds. Now, how cool is that? And it's really important that you have the right tools in place, the right systems in place for you to achieve success. If you don't have the right tools, if you're lacking the right systems, I'm not saying you're not going to succeed. If there's a will, there's a way. However, it will be much easier and you will be more successful if you have the right tools and you have the systems in place. So if you're struggling and you're not sure what tools you need, or what marketing systems you need, or what systems in general you need, or what websites you need, get a hold of me and I will help you. I will share with you exactly what I'm doing, what I'm using to have earned almost $100,000, very part-time. So you got to have the right tools. You got to have the right system. Let me show you my little tripod. Hang on. Here it is. It's a little mini guy, and the camera just fits right in there, and you can set it on your desk. You can set it wherever you want to take videos. I love this little thing. And then, like I said, I got the microphone. So, Andy Petoskey here. I hope this was helpful. You got to have the right tools in place. If you have questions, give me a shout. I'd love to connect with you. Have a great day.